Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of our nature adventures. Today, we set out to enjoy some sun on Herald Island. Herald Island was known as Woods Island after its first European owner, from the 1840s until the late 1880s. From the late 1880s until the early 1950s it was known as Pine Island. In 1953, the island joined the Waitemata County. At this time, the island's name was officially changed to Herald Island and remains until this day. If you enjoy today's video, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.